ready. We'll need to go through them.
Take positions, lad!
Company man down!
Shit.
Let's move. I see a way across.
So do I. Run.
Quite an array of weapons.
Nothing strange about it. The company exports munitions around the globe.
Doesn't strike you as odd that the dock guards are armed to the teeth with the latest weaponry?
Enough of your speculations. Let's find what you brought me here for, shall we?
Make sure to go up the stairs and to get this. So, let's do this.
This way. On my mark. Be prepared to cover me.
Oh yes, I take the hand grenade.
Deserted.
A very ill omen.
They must have fallen back to regroup. We might only have a small window of opportunity before they return. Now! The proof woman.
The proof woman.
As you wish.
I literally do not use grenades. Never used them.
Inspect the cargo. Look for any distinguishing marks on the crates. The crates we are looking for have the company's insignia on the sides. Look for the insignia. It is a red stamp.
I have to look down. What is this?
We need to find one we can actually reach.
A lamp? Oh, there we go. There's one there.
Found. Here, this must be what we're looking for. Help me get this one down. Crowbar.
How about just use your sword?
Look hard, knight. See the evil we both fight against.
Vampires.
halfbreed are consolidating their power. With the protection of the Lycans in your land, Hastings and his vampire ilk are spreading disease throughout your...
Lord Hastings, you can't be one of them.
Many have witnessed in Whitechapel your noble lord roaming the streets late at night, preying on downtrodden women.
The Ripper gangs.
That is what you call them. How do you think the murderer still continues to evade Commissioner Doyle's dragnet? Whitechapel has become the Kindred's feeding ground.
Plot twist. Stack through the heart.
How many more of these are there?
Enough to affect a city.
Alright, well, what's going on? Oh.
God's blood. We have to destroy this cargo.
Over here. I found some fuel.
I'll light this one. Prepare another.
I don't know why they would just leave fuel lying about.
This one's ready.
I'm gonna get out of the road. You can hear them actually screaming it.
Got it.
Over here. Assist me to get up there. Let me look for something to help you up.
All right.
There's a ladder. Here.
All right. Go up.
I found another fuel can. Ready to be lit.
Let's move on to the rest.
Very well.
Go! Take care of the remaining cargo. I'll deal with this lot.
Thank you.
crates below. We need to get down there.
Jump.
Get on the left. We need to burn the rest of the crates.
Alright, let's do this.
Keep them off me while I light the crates!
Company man down!
No! Many times. I'm running out of bullets here.
That's the last of them. It's locked.
Oh shit.
Look out!
Wow, that was intense. Shit! Why did they run away? Like, what a stupid game we're playing.
There's a door over here. Granny, are you in there?
Debbie, I'm not glad to hear your voice.
Granny, are you hurt?
No, not yet, but hurry, break down the door.
At once, Granny.
Jesus. Bet you any money I have an elf is gonna come out.
I never thought to see you again, daughter. How did you find us?
There's no time. The company's forces are gathering at the shipyard.
That is not her daughter.
Knight, did not tempt fate. Our work here is done.
No way is that her daughter.
This horror must be made known to the council.
Tread carefully, Knight. The company could not succeed without powerful friends in the government. You saw on the docks how your own ranks have been infiltrated.
If it is as you say, then surely I would.
The war has turned against the half-breeds. They are now using the United India Company to spread terror throughout the world. You must help us.
I'm a knight, sworn to protect the realm, not bring it crashing down.
Then you must trust no one. Fare you well, knight. But only we could have met on different circumstances.
Where should I find you?
Whisper my name in Whitechapel, and I will be there.
Ooh.